but they'd be like, free Mogs, free Mogs. I can't run in these. I can't run to get the free mimosas on me. You know, bottomless mimosas. I can't run because they
sit by myself talking to the moon.
Pull up the thing, go turn up.
Hey my legit family, welcome back to my channel. Y'all, so today we got a big Shein unboxing. Am I nervous? Doing a big Shein unboxing, and like I said, this channel is a
Vlogs,
unboxings, reactions. We're just going to do it all. Let's get straight to the video because this is a lot of so the first item we have is, what item is this? Oh, this is the varsity crop jacket. So actually I filmed every other outfit but this one, so we're gonna just try it on now. I love this jacket, one because it's good material. I feel as though Shein has great material, so it's very cropped and it's thick. It's white and black. White and black goes with everything, so I just love how this looks on me personally. So definitely I rate this a 10 out of 10. So I probably would just keep this on for the remainder of the video, but if I get hot, this is gonna come off. It's cute. Oh, not okay. So next item we have is this. I'm gonna put the videos right here so you guys can see how I look at it. It is this knitted tied up shirt that everyone is wearing now. It's very much trendy, so y'all better get to it before it sells out. I got this in a size medium, so it comes like this. It's just a whole bunch of knit, but I love it, and it's very great material. I don't have any boobs, so it didn't look like how it looked in the display picture, but it worked. It's the next item we have from Shein is this blue shirt. I paired it up with some leather shorts, as you can see in this video right here. I actually planned this outfit on camera, so I got some whole stockings to go with it, and I really like this shirt because it's like, it's so cool. Like, this shirt is so cool. I got it in the size medium. Most of my clothes are medium. It's really, really cute. So the next, I'm tired of saying the next item. So Shein, so I bought from Shein this crop shirt. It's so cute. I love how it looks on me. I can't wait to pair this up in the summertime, and it's very, very cold, so I can't wait to wear this in the summertime with some shorts. Like, it gives off like a tennis girl look, you know. This shirt is just so cute. Again, this is a size medium. I will put the prices down below too if you guys want me to. That's not a problem. I also got this shirt.
Here is the green version of that shirt.
I didn't try it on because I tried on the white one, and it's the exact same thing, and it's also a size medium, and it's just a different color. So here is the green version of this shirt. It's a size medium, and it fits just the same as the white one, in case anyone was wondering. Tell me what y'all would pair this color with, because it's not like a bright green, it's like an olive green, literally olive. This item we have, Shein bags are so, like, we need to go on a campaign for Shein bags because they're so reusable, it's so scary. So this item we have here is this romper in the video I showed. I'm not too fond of this, honestly. It doesn't look like how I thought it would look. It's not giving Skims. So I rate this one a 5. Personally, I would not wear this, so I'm not gonna wear it. I would just probably give it some money or something, but it would probably be cute on people who had bigger boobs than me, because you know their boobs are able to hold it up. But for me, if I lift my arms up, that thing is coming down. All right, so we got in here. Oh, we got the three-piece bathing suit. I definitely did try this on. It's the gray one. So here is the top, because I need to make sure y'all see so y'all can buy, okay? Tell Shein to sponsor your girl too. Yeah, got the coins. Okay. So here we have. Hold on. Why does everything look crazy in my eyes? So here's the top. I'm trying to show y'all. Here's the top. Right. Here's the top. Here's the bottoms. This right here. Here's the bottoms. And here are the pants to it. Okay, so I'm 5'7". So these pants were very high watered on me. So I think I should get this bathing suit in tall if they have the option of tall. And if not, I would not get this bathing suit again. Only because the pants are very much high watered on me. And we don't do high watered at the beach. Kind of since like at the big fans on. The next item we have are these black leather shorts. And I think this is my favorite item. This one fitted so well, and this one was a size large. It fits so well on me, it's stretchy, and it has room for me to dance and shake that bang back there, okay?
If you can make a girl laugh and giggle, you can make that ass clap and jiggle. And these!
Okay, so these are 10 out of 10. Make sure y'all go get these. Now, what we got in here. So this item is a three-piece bathing suit. This item is a three-piece bathing suit that is right here. This one's honestly my fave, because the girls, you know who the girls are. The girls are starting to wear like skirt bathing suits, and it's super duper cute. Like, this is just super duper cute. So this is the skirt. This is the bra piece. And this is the panties. So I would definitely always wear this with the skirt, only because the panties, like, they show my size, because you know they're little strings, and I got a little fat on the side. So I would definitely be wearing the skirt with this, and I just love this one. This one was my favorite bathing suit out of all the bathing suits I got. So I give this one a 10 out of 10. The next item is the other bathing suit that I have, which is right here. Let me make sure I got space for it. So with this bathing suit, I just didn't like how much of the side it was showing, but that's because that's just me. But other than that, I love the color. Like, look at the color. The color is so cute. The color is mad cute. Like, the color is giving. The color is giving. So here is the top part of it, and I like how it's already buckled right here, and it's a medium. Here is the bottoms of it. And also, again, this one is very thongish. Very much thongish. Very much eat your butt up. So I will be wearing the cover up always with it. The cover up it gives, because it's so cute. But like I said, it shows a lot of your sides. And yeah, look at the color again. The material, Shein got it with the Shein material to me personally is 10 out of 10. Maybe because I'm cheap, I don't know. Who cares? Material girl. Material girl from Shein. I don't know why I got a large. I've been trying to play myself. Like, I'm big old, big old. But I'm little, little. So, definitely will get a medium if you have smaller boobs, because it doesn't really have to hold anything. You guys get a medium. But if you have a bigger boobs, make sure you get them. So another item we got is this one-piece bodysuit, and I am in love with this. Don't mind it being inside out because it's right here, but it's definitely giving like comfy home lounge wear. Like, you know, you just wear that home, make some breakfast, watch your YouTube videos, you know, all that cute stuff. So this is definitely getting a 9 out of 10. I just wish my bag and I was enjoying. But I cannot blame Shein for my backpack. I cannot blame Shein for my backpack. I have to blame myself. So this will definitely. Here are these boots. So one thing about me, guys, I don't wear heels and I don't wear boots. So I am so scared to try on these, and I'm gonna show y'all. If you follow me on Instagram, make sure you follow me on Instagram at legitqueen_2. You guys can see all the outfits that I'm gonna put together and wear. But these, let's see how these look, because I didn't, when I tell you I don't have no boot in my closet, and I have a couple of heels in my closet, but I don't wear them. As you can see, the shoes that I got, and from the Shein box right here, is these shoes right here. And one thing I don't really like already, it's giving cheap. These shoes, I didn't even put them on yet, and I already could tell will break if I'm running for some drinks. It's not gonna give. So hopefully it doesn't happen. I got these in size 9, which is size 41. These are super cute though. I could just tell they're cheap. But hopefully it doesn't give what it's supposed to. Hopefully it gives what it's supposed to give. But honestly, I don't like the fact that I can fully bend it in. If I'm running, but they'd like free mogs. I can't run in these. I can't run to get the free mimosas on me. You know, bottomless mimosas. I can't run because they're gonna break. So hopefully I'll let y'all know on how these fit. So these are super duper cute. Maybe I could pair, do you guys think I could pair them with the green shirt? Well, that's too much green. Probably. So I love these slippers. They are definitely the tie-up ones. They're size 9, like once again. I got these because summertime is coming up and I need to show them toes, so can't wait to wear these.
As though I showed you guys all the bags.
So if I didn't, here's bag number 1. This bag I don't like. I'm giving this bag to my nieces. One, because I didn't know it had all this kid print stuff on it. So I don't know. It's super duper cute though. It's so cute. Like if it was just plain pink and gold, 10 out of 10. But I'm 22 years old. Where am I going with this? You see the little stick? We got a snowman. When did I order a snowman? Now this bag, I love this bag. This bag actually goes with what I got on right now. I love the black and red. Y'all don't mind me. Pretend this pair wasn't pink. Pretend it was black. I wouldn't be wearing all these colors, but this bag it feels thin though. So I would give this bag a 7 out of 10. Only because of the material. They didn't really do good on the bags with material. They didn't do good on the material with the bags. This bag is cute, but it's not material. The next bag I got, again, super duper cute, but no material. It's like very cheap. You can see the strings coming out, but it's cute. You know, we're always here for just like a cute phase. At least for me right now. I'm just here for like a cute phase, like, oh, that's cute, whatever. So yeah, this bag is cute, but it's not material.
No, Sersky. That shit small shit, fool. I don't know.
Cute. And it definitely gives material. I give this bag an 8 out of 10. I love this bag on how, you know, it comes with the strap. You can hide the strap and you can just wear it as a clutch. I love the color brown of it. I love how it's snake skin. You can tell this is material. This is why this bag is $17. Okay. So and then here's the last bag that I got. One, I didn't know it was gonna be so small because I ordered a vacuum machine just like this before and it was not as tiny, but I cannot complain. It's from Shein. What did I expect? So this bag is super duper small. I don't know what I'm gonna put in here. I give this bag a 3. I don't know what I'm gonna put in here. My lip gloss is longer than this. So wish me luck. So yeah, thank you all for coming to my channel and watching my Shein haul. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe because you guys are definitely the legit family. We are legitimate over here. And don't forget to click that bell notifications to when I post. Y'all can be the first ones to watch.